Let's go over this again and explain why we use the pipette this way. You hold up the pipette in the air and press down on the plunger before you put the tip in the liquid. If you were to put the tip in the liquid first and then press down on the plunger, you would blow air bubbles in the liquid. Depending on the type of liquid that you're trying to pipette, this would make sucking up the liquid inaccurate. So hold the pipette in the air, press the plunger down to the first stop and hold it there, and then place the end of the tip in the liquid. You should gently guide the plunger up. If you simply release the plunger, the liquid can be sucked in too fast and shoot up into the tip, making it much harder to get all the liquid out in the next step. When you are ready to expel the liquid, I recommend touching the tip on the inside of the container. This helps guide the liquid out of the tip, making it easier to get all the liquid out. Otherwise, the last drop may dangle from the tip and may be hard to deposit. When you deposit the liquid, you push the plunger down to the first stop, which pushes most of the liquid out of the tip. However, sometimes there may be just a little drop of liquid left in the tip. Pushing down to the second stop ensures that all the liquid is expelled. Do not push the plunger down to the second stop when you're sucking up the liquid. That would result in too much liquid in the tip, and you will not be able to expel it at all.